Kazakova, Dmitri Kazarliga, Kazakhstan.
And we're getting set for the final couple that we will see here. Elizaveta Sterkolnikova and Dmitri Kazarliga of Kazakhstan.
Like this for a steady beat. Pretty easy to see with those steps as they go around the corner. Edges and deep lobes as they skate. I think that's part of the style of ice dancing that the judges are looking for. Entertaining turning move. If you notice that this entire program is kind of almost a little bit in slow motion, it doesn't quite bang out the steps to equal each of the beats, and that's very pleasant quality. It's not an overwhelmingly difficult program, but it certainly is pleasant to watch. Highlights that they incorporate into this dance. Playful in character, wasn't it? They're really a stunning couple, both long-legged and look good on the ice.
Fifth trip to the World Championships. They finished 12th a year ago and 15th heading into this free dance, so a little disappointing for them, but they had fun.
Some unusual moves along with it. And look at these sort of edges and turns that are very difficult. And this kind of move is one of the more unique accents that they included in the program.
How much balance it takes to do that, huh?
Some very playful moves. Look at this. I mean, pretty zingy, eh?
Sterkonikova and Karzoliga of Kazakhstan. They now live and train in Lake Placid, New York. So the final couple that we will see here on ESPN, livening things up here at the end. Technical merit marks range from 4.7 up to 5.1.
Rather a beautiful color combination, the purple along with the red hair, the lavender along with the red hair.
And the marks for presentation, Dick, 4.7 up to 5.1 for Elizaveta Sterkonikova and Dmitry Karzoliga of Kazakhstan. Thank you.